Leverage is the element of technique which make it happen. So regardless the actions, we have to always seek for the best leverage we can have. And as you create the perfect angle to get the leverage, sometimes you can suppress your opponent's power and give you the sense of equalizing the energies. Leverage has to be developed with no power. And in that particular development, you're going to start to believe in an invisible power. You don't see it, but you definitely have.